At the end of last year, when Super Mario 3D All-Stars finally came to the Switch, there was a missing game from the collection that a lot of people expected to be there, that being Super Mario Galaxy 2. Pretty much all of Galaxy 2's fans thought that this was the only opportunity it was coming to Switch, and they've unfortunately missed it. However, now, I think that Galaxy 2 has a higher chance than ever to come to Switch. So hey guys, it's PJ from the Switch Stop, and here's how Super Mario Galaxy 2 could come to Switch within the year. So, as we all know, Nintendo just announced the heavily criticized N64 and Sega Genesis expansion pack for Nintendo Switch Online. And in that expansion pack, surprisingly enough, they added Super Mario 64, which is something not a lot of people thought that they would do. A lot of people thought this because Super Mario 64 was already available on 3D All-Stars. So, why would they sell this game essentially for $60 and then add it to a service that people are paying money for? Other than the fact that Nintendo will do anything and everything for a quick buck. Despite the backlash that the expansion pack is getting, people will still buy it. So just kind of taking that into consideration, they've shown that they're able to sell Mario 64 twice through 3D All-Stars and Nintendo Switch Online. So I think that they might do something similar with Galaxy 1 with 3D All-Stars, and then maybe a Galaxy pack bringing in the point of the video, Super Mario Galaxy 2. Now, if you guys remember back on 3D All-Stars, Nintendo basically just emulated all of the games through a basic emulator and just added high-res textures and pretty much widened the resolution. So since the game runs on Switch, that being Galaxy 1, and many of the sequel's assets are on Switch, it would just make so much sense for it to come out. It would take minimal effort, and like I referenced earlier, Nintendo getting their quick buck, putting these two games in a pack would allow them to bump that price back up to $60. So if you bought 3D All-Stars and this hype hypothetical Galaxy pack, you would be giving Nintendo a whopping $120 for old games. What a concept, right? And on top of that, I don't really think we're gonna get a Wii Nintendo Switch Online, just for a couple reasons. One of them being the file sizes are way too big, and at the pace that we're going right now, I don't really see it anytime in the future. So for example, if you wanted to take the Metroid Prime Trilogy per se, it would probably be a lot smarter financially for Nintendo just to put the Metroid Prime Trilogy HD on Switch, don't release Metroid Prime 3 at all, and then just put the regular Prime 1 and Prime 2 on GameCube Online if we ever get to that point. So getting back to Galaxy, when could this pack release? Now, I think this might be sooner than later, honestly. Like, I really could see this pack being announced at a fourth quarter direct by Nintendo, and then possibly being released in January. We haven't heard anything about Super Mario Odyssey 2. Everyone just kind of assumes in the community that it's gonna be released either 2022 or early 2023, just kind of coinciding with the big Mario movie release. So I don't think it's an insane assumption for this game to come out sooner than later. As scummy as this move comes across, I think it's actually a really good move for Nintendo. A lot of people missed out on Galaxy 2, and I can kind of understand why it wasn't on 3D All-Stars. It just didn't really fit with the rest of the games, as Galaxy 2 is way more linear than pretty much every other game included. And possibly, maybe you didn't want two games in the collection to be so alike to one another, but who really knows? I, for one, am excited for this possibility, and honestly, everyone should be too. Though Nintendo gets criticized pretty hard by the community and even members of this channel by some of the overprices for their older games, it's still on track to be doing a very good job of making a lot of older games accessible to the entire community. And bringing Galaxy 2 to Switch would just help that so much, by it being the only 3D Mario game that's currently not playable on the Switch. Amazing music as always, great level design, and Yoshi, what's there not to love? So get it done, Nintendo, bring Galaxy 2 to Switch. And with that out of the way, that's gonna be the end of the video. Be sure to let me know in the comments below, do you guys want to see Galaxy 2 on the Switch? Or is this theory a little out of left field? Thank you guys so much for watching the video, and this is PJ from the Switch Stop, signing off. Peace.